So can he get it? Count 2-2 on Willy Garcia. Here it comes, and it's out the short. That's going to tie the game. It's going to get through. They may get the lead. Trayvon will come up throwing, and it's not going to make it. And just like that, they come back, and now the ball gets away on the infield, and down to second base goes Willy Garcia. Wow, boy, has this thing turned around so quickly. Now it's 6-5, Indianapolis.